And another massive house fire in Southwest Miami-Dade. Check this out. Flames and heavy smoke coming from a home on Southwest 159th Avenue and 42nd Terrace. Officials say it was a neighbor who called for help. Firefighters worked pretty quickly to put out the flames. No one was hurt. Crews believe this fire started somewhere on the second floor, but they have not determined what caused it.